Hier is my liewe man nou besig om 'n roker te bou en kyk hoe hard werk hy.
Building another smoker with Eric, with the Chop Chop Chef. We need different ones. This one is going to be a much different one than the others. This one is we're going to do some cold cheeses. So we have some temperature control in this one, which means this will be the adjuster where we will be adjusting for the smoke. Yeah, as you can see, open and close. Right, this is a nice handle and a stopper. Open up, yeah. We'll have a rack here for the cheeses, and at the bottom now we'll have a tap here at the bottom to get some of the smoke juices out. And this is going to be the firebox. Firebox will be in here and they have a lid coming onto the front. From Eric. Eric's manufacturing. Yeah, Eric, I'm doing the top runs and then we'll turn it to do the bottom run, yeah? And then we'll put that door in here. And by then we'll do the legs because I need to see how heavy this part's gonna be. So she doesn't want to fall like that. Alright. We're nearly there, nearly finished. I'm poor.